Singaporeans are super passionate about hawker food. We talk about it, we're picky about it, and we take photos of it like no one else. There's even a saying here, the camera eats first. One of the most popular dishes in hawker centres is chicken rice.
Chicken rice to Singaporeans would be the equivalent of pizza to New Yorkers.
Tian Tian Chicken Rice is an institution in Singapore. Tian Tian had a chef who worked for them for about 20 years. When the daughter of the owner took over the business, her and Mr. Wong didn't get along.
Sometimes when you take over a business and you're trying to change up the way they do their things, you've got a problem.
And that's what started the Chicken Rice War.
我上次研究就是我做了这个三十年，就是做这个鸡饭哦，要经验的，要经验。酒你不是说好像煮饭一样啊？你要最少你要学半年一年，他妈妈会煮，我会煮了。我是他的chef啦，所以说他是老板，所以说我们要互来就互相尊重这样啦。
My mom started when I was 15 years old. She was sad that there's nobody to continue the business. I decided to quit my job and help to expand the business, which is not an easy decision also. When I took over, the volume increased. Certain things have to be modernized.
Once you have things like a central kitchen and HR, things are bound to change. For an old school cook, that probably doesn't fly.
鸡饭不是说你一学就会了，也是他女儿管的时候，他女儿都没有煮了嘛，是不是？什么都要听他们讲啊，这样也不可以，那样不可以，跟他的妈妈已经有20年了，是不是？ 已经够了，20年。
The chef left and opened a new stall two doors down. The same colored signboard, same exact product. You wouldn't do that if you weren't trying to declare war.
That must have stung quite a lot. For him, it was probably showing them that you can't stop me.
That's two tigers on a hill, man. Someone's gonna die.
全部是我自己跟料理了。你自己的 quality 要自己相信自己嘛。At
the end of the day, when you work with someone for 20 years, it's a relationship. You know, whether you get along or not, you become family.
最骄傲的是说，我 结交了很多那些我的老顾客啦，他就很满足了。Besides
the original Maxwell, I have one in Simpang Bedok, one in Clementi, and one is in actually a school, NUS. I still feel there's a lot of improvements to go.
Now that Tian Tian is more of a modern business, I feel like Atai's chicken rice is more like what Tian Tian's used to taste like.
I prefer Tian Tian a little bit more over Atai. Go try Tian Tian. Go try our Thai. Decide for yourself.
Time will tell. Time will tell.